Ngayon, nandito na tayo para i-manage ang ating tax info. Ngayon, ilalagay natin dito, individual. Pag-solo mo lang yung YouTube channel mo. Click mo, individual. Next. Are you a citizen or president of USA? No. Next. Select a tax form type is selected with errors. So, hindi tayo nakatira sa US, kaya ang kukunin natin is this form is most commonly used by non-US individuals. Would also be used to claim tax treaty benefits. Yan, W-8 plan. Ayan. Start. Start tayo. Fill up natin yung country region. Country region ay Philippines. Ngayon, ilalagay natin yung ating TIN number. So, ngayon, nalagay na natin yung TIN natin. Magna-next tayo. Permanent residence address in P.O. Box. In care of address, you will be required to submit additional documentation. Number or unique address identifier physical located post office station. So, Philippines. Address. Ito yung street ng ating ating address. So, fill up po na tayo. Ayan, na-fill up na natin sila. So, ngayon, mailing address is the same as permanent address. Check nyo lang yun. Tapos mag-next tayo. So, nakalagay dito, bago niya check, tinatanong, are you claiming daw ba reducing the tax of the withholding under tax treaty? Siyempre, ang ilalagay natin is yes. Nakiklaim tayo ma-reduce yung rate ng tax na makakuha nila sa atin. So, yan, mag-yes tayo. Resident of the country region claiming treaty with the US. So, click din natin yung box para meron. Kuha tayo na region. Region natin is Philippines. Philippines. Yan, Philippines. Tapos, you may be exempted of have taxes with a reduced rate. These reduced rates exemptions vary among countries and specific income. Select all to up to you. You can claim any future income type that you may plan earn Google. So, ito, check natin yung mga box. So, lagay natin reduced treaty rate. 0%.
Next naman dito.
Yan. Motion royalties. Article 13A. Within reduced rate. 13A paragraph 2A. Yan. Tapos, ito naman, other copyrights such as player's right. Article 2A ulit. 10% reduce. And yung nagpapaliwanag kung ano yun. Parang kasunduan sila na kung ano yung tax na kukuhain lang.
So,
kita na or may mga kinita na ako.
So, next time. Dito kino-confirm na natin na tama yung nilagay natin doon. So, mag-next tayo. So, ilalagay nyo lang dito kung kayo yun. Mag-yes kayo and the person listed. Tapos, legal name. Put niyo lang yung buong pangalan niyo dito, buong pangalan. Yan, pangalan. Tapos mag-next tayo. Has the identified individual? Yes. So dito nakalagay kung naka yung I am providing tax for new profile payment or naka-receive ka na ng payment. So ako hindi pa ako naka-receive ng payment kaya ito muna. Hasn't received payments. Yes. So paperless agreement. Accept. Get documents by email. Go paperless. Yan, submit. So nakalagay dito, hindi mo pa na-eligible yung tax kasi hindi ka pa nakakakuha ng bayad sa YouTube. So hindi pa ako mag-bayad. Kaya ayun. So yun na lang po muna. Thank you so much. Ganun lang po yung pamilya. Pag-file na, pag-file and fill out ng ating tax.